Joanna.
It's up to you.
All I ever wanted was for her to be happy. Everybody says that little girls dream of their wedding day, and they all want that great big fantasy fairy tale. For me, wasn't the case. Because out of the two of us, I've never been the girly one. But the one thing I could always picture was her wedding day. And I knew that she was gonna be the most beautiful bride that I had ever seen.
Kevin Robert Clafford, my stud muffin. You are my best friend. You're the most selfless, genuine, loving man that I've ever met, and I'm so proud to be yours. Before I met you, I had no idea how much my movie knowledge was lacking, but I also didn't realize what I was missing in my life. When we started dating, you brought such a strong sense of peace into my life that for the first time, I had finally felt complete. From the second that I found out that you didn't eat seafood either, I knew you were the one for me. As our bond continued to grow, home no longer was a place of comfort, but rather a sense of comfort that I found within you. Throughout the years, you've shown me what it looks and feels like to be truly loved and understood. You bring out the best in me, constantly encouraging me and truly being my other half throughout life.
Timmy Lenihan, you are absolutely the best person I've ever met, and I cherish you more than you'll ever know. From the very first moment I saw you in the parking lot of the bowling alley, I knew that I was going to marry you one day. You were and forever will be the definition of perfection. You get more beautiful each and every day, and when I wake up and look over at you, I think to myself, I'm the luckiest man alive to be such next to such beauty in every form of the word. You are my partner, my teammate, my best friend, and most of all, you are my world. I love you so much, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
Family and friends, Kevin Attorney want to thank all of you for being here today. Today is a day we'll always remember and look back on, as it does represent the first day of a lifetime journey. A journey that will be filled with ups and downs, highs and lows, but more importantly, a commitment to their unwavering eternal love. Both of you look to a shared future that includes nothing but happiness and joy. That future will include a richly lived life together, going out to restaurants, hanging out with family, relaxing at home in front of the TV, singing and dancing. Attorney will be the one that'll be doing the singing.
Yes, Kevin, yes.
Kevin will do the dancing.
I don't know about that either.
The years will come and go. You won't take each other for granted. You'll laugh a lot and grow old and wiser together. Today is the first page of chapter one. So the vows you just shared with one another describe your true commitment to one another and leads me to pose a simple question to each of you. Kevin, you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Tierney in marriage. If so, the answer, I do.
I do.
Tierney, you come here freely without reservation to give yourself to Kevin in marriage. If so, the answer, I do.
I do.
By the power vested in me by the great state of California as your wedding officiant, Please seal the deal with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, let me be the first to announce Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Clafford.
You're amazing. You're so beautiful.
I was a wide-eyed soul, searching high and low, when I found you on that day. Then the answer was clear. Winds drift others away, but we will always be near. I'm gonna love you forever.
We all love you both so much, and it's been a great turnout. Thanks to everyone for coming. And before you leave, make sure you ask Kevin to show you his left leg. It's super tan because he drives all day at the truck and his leg gets burned. It's super tan, super funny. Thank you.
All right, let's give it up for the best man.